released from jail after posting $500,000 bail. The rapper, whose legal name is Willie Jr. Maxwell II, was indicted along with five others on a drug trafficking conspiracy charge while at a performance last week at Citi Field. Under terms of his bail conditions, the rapper must submit to GPS monitoring, random drug testing, and he had to surrender his passport.